Good luck, V.
Thanks. Guess I'm out.
So? Not bad, huh?
Yeah.
Now we can get down to biz.
I'm a little more up to speed. Fixer give you any tips?
Wakako give you any tips and tricks for the job?
I'm not your mother. Just do what I pay you for. It's easy work. Yeah.
All right, time to work.
Let's do this.
Elevator, this way.
Can I look around a little for items? Can I scan now? Why can't I scan all the time?
Make moves, chica.
Oh yeah, here we go. So what do I have? Unity Power Pistol. It's mid-tier, there's nothing really to complain about. It's easy to use, has a comfortable grip, and most importantly, it's reliable. Don't overthink it. Okay, it also has electrical damage and a headshot damage multiplier. Empty scope. Okay, we can mod this thing at some point, if it's worth it to do so. Give him one of those hot dogs. What does it say? Aliens? Aliens kidnap my wife and kids. Help me celebrate. I love it. This is why I look around, guys. This is why. There's nothing helpful in the environment. He just went on ahead, I guess, or he's waiting over there. I mean, really, I'd grab some bottles and throw it at the guy's head just in case I run out of. Someone shooting at me? What was that? I got handcuffs. Multiple uses? Most of them sexual. This perfume. Someone had a date night back here. Handcuffs and perfume. Is Jackie getting shot at? Because I hear shots. Was that just ambient noise? The sounds of the city kind of thing. Oh, Cyberdeck Shard allows you to perform basic quick hacks. So I'm still holding on to all this stuff from half a year ago. Where's the perfume? What's gonna have a new thing on? Max stock. Okay, I have three of those. Oh, the perfume looks like... That's weird. Smells like old fashioned stationery and courtship rituals. Mm. So F5 saves. Okay. Good to know.
Targets Sandra Dorsett. Target's biomon went mute a couple hours back. Suspected abduction. Target could have possibly flatlined already. Not sure you're in time.
We're in time, Bug. We. Sure you're on phones, but that don't make you any less part of the squad.
Squad. Charming.
Yeah. Calm the hell down.
Calm the hell down, both of you. Almost there.
Yeah, Bug. You focus.
Am I supposed to have my gun out? Oh, now I can scan. Bounce back, okay. Cards? Another vinyl record. They look unmarked.
Looking for 1237. Target should be inside, but I got zero eyes on her biomon. Fingers crossed it's not too late. Ugh, I hate this life or death shit. Hurry.
Hon, is that you?
Get inside. I'll take this dark shot. What'd I do? Destroy?
Try hacking the door. Think you can trip it on your own, V?
Your move, V.
Okay, I crashed. It's so funny, too. Let me start my timer again. It doesn't, like most games, will like hang for a little bit and be unresponsive, and then they might crash, or they might just stay, you know, unresponsive. I just get, like, it's a second, and then boom, desktop. I imagine it's like being in a brain dance and someone just pulling the VR headset, or whatever they call it here, off of you, like, you know, and be, whoa, real life, you know. But here I find a lottery scratch card. It's pretty neat. Probably not a winning one. And why would someone leave it there, right? Picked up that. I picked up. Looks like another loser. What are the odds? But we can sell a losing scratch card for 3 euros? I mean, does that make any sense? So I'm gonna save again. Because once I scan this.
Most you got.
Oh, a pipe?
Hon, is that you?
Dark chocolate. Let me just look at this. Give peace a chance. Dark chocolate. Applies a nourishment status. Okay. Rich chocolate flavor packed with vitamin C. Really? Is it?
Try hacking the door. Think you can trip it on your own, V?
I hope it doesn't crash this time. That's locked. Trying. Remote deactivation.
Low profile.
It says hostile area. Cyberware looks too cheap.
Sandra Dorsett's protected under Echelon 2 Corpo immunity. Our girl's top shelf. This one's packing black market Zeta Tech repros. Typical back alley fix-ups. Not our lucky gal. Let's keep looking.
I gotta look at everything. I'm sorry. It doesn't make sense, I know. Because we're trying to go quickly about... Emergency on demand. How did it happen? When and why did we as a society decide that human life is a commodity? A luxury. My mother passed away at 45. She still had decades of life to live until it was all stolen from her by common pneumonia. If she had held even the cheapest trauma team policy, she could have been cured within an hour. But she couldn't afford it. My mother died 5 months before her scheduled appointment with our family practitioner. The idea of privatized healthcare is deeply ingrained in our public psyche. Is the person we're looking for, did she write this? Already in 2020, there was widespread consensus that €500 a month was a fair price for trauma team insurance. Health wasn't something you were given, it was something you earned. The private system may not be perfect, but there's no alternative, we thought. Now across the Pacific Ocean to the USSR, back in the USSR, where they also have highly trained medical technicians, high-precision nanosurgical suites, specialized antibodies, intravenous probes, the list goes on. Emergency airlifts using modern AVs equipped with cryotonic chambers? They have those too. The difference then? They don't leave their people to die on the streets, at the store, in their homes. They don't force anyone to purchase their lives from a corporation as if they're the ones who own it. Public health care isn't some unachievable utopia. It is reality. Yeah, I agree. Other countries have this stuff together, guys. I know it's a political thing, but it should not be a political thing. But, I mean, Canada is... I mean, I know Russia. They're talking about communism or, you know, close to it. But Canada has it. The UK or England at least has it. Trauma team, on the other hand, treats its policyholders as both potential patients to be treated and potential products to be bought. They save lives only because there's profit in it. A saved life is a returning customer. Client death can also bring in fiscal gains in the form of organ and implant resale, though of course in regulated smaller sums. An emergency care provider can't afford to give its managers reasons to deliberately kill off its clientele base for short-term windfalls. Surely, you ask, these medical professionals are also guided by their Hippocratic oaths? Please. Yeah. Well said. So we're in a dystopian society, but... not in Russia? Is that what you're trying to say? A used anti-hypo? There's a lot of stuff around here. Got still euro dollars here. We can use this. Would this help? Messages. From your favorite supplier to Gomp. We won't forget. You're a dead man walking. From Victor to Blaze, Ree, you're screwed. If any of our lackeys show up in here again, they're in for worse than a split jaw. That's not an empty threat. Try me. And then here on the net, we have all the stuff we've seen before, I believe. Seen this. N54 news is new. Knipe Corp is new. Samurai Web? I really want to read all this stuff now. Pizza. Ew, there's bugs. Flies, anyway. So this stuff has been sitting a while? Well, this stuff on heaters and stuff. Oh, is this place... what is this place? Isn't it just somebody's home? I mean, this looks like from a... like a cafeteria in here. And then I picked up some stuff. Oh. Wrong button. I'm used to pressing the F for everything and I changed it. Now I still press... I press F still. Some over here. Pack of cigarettes.
Your movie.
My move. I'm picking up ashtrays and stuff. Just want to see what this stuff says. This piece of marble formed in the earth for millions of years before blossoming into this beautiful ashtray. Used air hypo. Yeah, wouldn't touch that. Pack of cigarettes, extra strong, triple filter for addiction junkies. And now I'm wearing sneakers. You've walked miles in these and it smells like it. New life, new pants. V's favorite top, bought shortly after the first job with Jackie. Why am I assuming what I look like now? And then... okay, so I'm wearing this stuff. I've got three of these Mac stocks, as you saw before. Yeah. Now, do I have... okay, main job. Do I have a local map? Jump to V. Okay, so I'm there. Free camera? Oh. That's interesting. So it'd be cool if there was a local map, like, of this apartment complex.
Make moves, chica.
Make a moves. Save first in case we crash.
Mira, eyes up. Pendejos ahead.
You told me to move. That right. Cyberware usage and its side effects. Now, I don't know how to retrieve these later, so I just read them when I come across them. Many people believe we live in a time when impossible has become an obsolete term. Ripper docs can replace nearly any part of the human body with artificial implants, from your big toe to portions of the nervous system. My years in trauma team, however, taught me that impossible is still very much possible. Even now, as we enter the twilight of the 21st century, we as medical professionals have not been able to eliminate all of the side effects that come from incorporating cybernetic implants into our bodies. Of course, everyone is familiar with the mental disorder most commonly referred to as cyberpsychosis, but it doesn't end there. Although advances in medical science for the greater part of a century have reduced its incidence to a minimum, cyberware rejection can still occur in a small subset of the population. These unlucky few can experience a range of complications, but the following are the most prevalent. Immune response: the body rejects the implant, causing scar tissue to continue growing to the point that it causes pain and inflammation of surrounding tissue, as well as possible interference with the tech's electrical circuits. 2. Psychological effects. Neurological implants have the potential to cause unpredictable change in the brain. Possible side effects include depression, apathy, hallucinations, and sudden increases in addictive behavior such as gambling. 3. Implant overdependence. Long-term use of certain synthetic body part replacements can change the brain's chemistry to make it accustomed to a particular type of implant. There are reported cases of permanent blindness after patients attempted to replace their Karoshi optical implants with different models. In the face of these known risks, what should our outlook be as consumers and medical professionals? To deny ourselves cybernetic enhancements on the 0.5% chance we could lose our vision forever, or gamble away our life savings at the casino? The clear answer is no. Cyberware technology has elevated human biology to the point where these what-if arguments serve against our best interests. The best advice I can offer for minimizing your risk is to read the techno-medical profiles for all cyberware you intend to purchase before you install it. Okay. What is this? It's like a heart rate monitor or something like that? Unknown. Oh, there's something over there. Oh, these bounce back things. Those looks like, monitoring equipment. So... So where did he go? Where did my buddy go? Pingo Palito? It's a consumable. Jackie Wells, Gangoon.
Score big on that prima's chrome she's got.
Let's Jackie himself.
On your toes. More bodies ain't coming. They're almost on you.
Please fuck these Reapers.
Hiding from the scavengers is optional. Dull scalpel. They're almost on me, so where are they? Hound. Breach protocol. Okay. What's data? Reboot optics. Resets a target's optics, causing temporary blindness. Or short circuit. More effective against drones, mechs, and robots. So what's a hound? Is this just a person? Or is this a mech? So is that equipped now? I was trying to switch to it. Wait.
Need to reload.
All right, I'm reloading now.
Hey, V, head down.
No, goddamn it, not happening.
Я ее зацепил!
Nade in the air!
Fuck the beach!
Can I use this stuff? How do I use these grenades? I want that. Assign items, okay. Creates a toxic cloud that deals chemical damage to enemies in range. May apply poison to organic enemies. Four meters blast radius? How far can I throw this thing? Why did I stand up? I didn't want to stand up. Oop. Is he telling me to use the grenade? Scav leaders over there. Crap. Is that my last one? Oh, I have 11 more somehow.
Hijos de puta! Good one!
Oh! Right here. I'm out of those grenades. Are there more? Slam them.
I'm hit! Oh god, I'm hit!
Counterfeit documents.
That all you got? They ain't left for me, sir. Rip up the thread.
We had options here.
Out on the balcony. Got a window on the left. Give me 2 seconds to grease the lock.
Well, I'm getting everything.
Do something with the eyes!
Hack on the doors just clear. Watch yourselves.
these cabrones!
What are you yelling about over there? Cactus juice. Well, more grenades over here. He's hiding and yelling. Explosives analysis? Golden chain? Is it worth it? So it is an android type. It's not worth it to throw the... Hold on. How do I... Oh.
Quick, hide.
Bloody piggy, what? Announce that.
AV, head down!
So, how do I equip these weapons? Oh, here we go. So, what we have is this Unity 14 to 17 damage. And this is not as good. Unity. This is the same. I think I'll stick with this.
Where the hell's our target?
Look around. Gotta be there somewhere.
Looks like about that way, 10 meters. Uncommon item components. This is a terrace? If you say so. Anything else? Spontaneous craving satisfaction machine. So I can't use these things, right? Can I? I can hit it. Oh. I thought I could break my way through there. This would be like an alternate way in. No. There's something flashed by there. Wait a second. Oh, the water. I didn't see that. Didn't mean to do that. What's this igla? Igla. Because the thing with shotguns, though, you have to get really close to the target. that is a door. Oh. Wasn't I just out here? What am I picking up? Maybe through there? Or in there? Goes in here. You guys are trying to hide all these bodies. Oops. Worn biker shorties with composite inserts. Wait, there's something. That's what I saw. Nice.